And then they came.
It's not about the line.
spot out there.
I have a whole bunch of business for you. I'll give you all my money. This is easy.
I'll take you out.
Honestly, man, I wouldn't even put it out to bid. I'll say, give me a fair price, and you hold me like 2 nights out, and you got the job. That's it. Fair price, a couple nights out in Miami, and you got the contract.
Well, that's what we said.
So what you're saying is we should stop the scars.
Is that place still there?
Oh, yeah. It's still top notch, too.
Well, let's just put it
out there.
Have you been?
Yes, but it's more
classic. There's no one sense. There's no tipping for my
It's more picture of women serving. It's more like a
picture of nice colors, but instead of a piece.
It's not like full action. It's more like it's more like a club.
Put the candy on that thing.
It's not that that picture that he knew that the picture he took. Come on. Good.
I'm good, brother. Pass me.
Hey, and I thought I'd be asking him.
Hey. Sure. She ain't in the actual box. She just gave us a white. Yeah. Okay.
I can't.
Huh? What he saying? No. Yo, go.
She got a bad couple.
Go.
You sold.
Mine.
No.
Okay, I mean.
Mine.
I'm sold.
She gonna be me.
When she go to school, and we'll try to tell her something, she gonna be like, no, I'm gonna call my dad. That's what she gonna be telling me.
Fire!
See? I told you. Ooh. See? She take it away today. Now her daddy gonna go and buy her a metro phone tomorrow.
No, I'm going to buy her a phone today. So we leave. I'm not going to wait till tomorrow. You going to have a phone today.
I'm going to have a phone today. She's going to be